Cameroon, the finest lady, Ian opponent. And we're actually out here to actually ask you a couple of questions about the EP. Blossom, congratulations upon
that. Thank you.
Shout out. But now, I want to know, how are you feeling?
I'll be frank with you, I am nervous, I am excited, and it's really also overwhelming, to be honest with you, because for people who know me, like, it's really been a long time coming, So finally having to release this body of work, it's really fulfilling, it's exciting, it's just a beautiful moment for me that I definitely hold close to my heart for a really long time.
So now when you talk about, you know, it's actually been a long journey coming.
Yeah.
When did it all start?
Okay, so it started in 2014, back at home in Zimbabwe. So basically at the time, I remember I was still in Mutare. It's a small town. So from that point, my friends, like I said, we spoke earlier on, literally believed in me before I believed in myself. They went ahead, took one of my songs I was just recording just so that, you know, because I was actually supposed to be a nurse, by the way.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah, so they took my songs, took it to one of the radio stations in Harare.
Yeah.
One of the CEOs comes to tell, literally, like, yo, we need to bring her out here.
Yeah.
Then worked with one of the well-respected producers in Zimbabwe, or just in Talahina. Then I started working with him. He was a mentor, great mentor for me. And from there, we just kept on working. And we just obviously decided to come through, to come through this side, because I felt like I wanted my music to grow and, you know, expand and just the world, literally. So we came out here, worked with a couple of producers, and in the mix of working with those producers, I meet DJ Mapurisa through my cab driver.
You're a cab driver?
Through my cab driver.
Are you for real?
I'm serious. Through my cab driver.
Yeah.
And he was just surprised. Like, why are you always, like, moving at odd hours, you know? I mean, I'm like, yeah, I do music. He's like, well, let's go meet Mapurisa. I know Mapurisa.
Sure.
Meet him, play him one of my songs. Start working, and that was in 2017.
What?
Yeah, and then from there, you know, that's when I met Mindo, and then I featured on his album, Tandawe. Then it just kept on going on, Gamlaka to now the Amlale, something so weird, to MFR. So all of this was through the hub at, you know, at Blackboard.
Now, looking at your journey, man, looking at your life, and looking at the things that you've actually achieved. It's a lot of things.
So,
you know, the collaborations that you have, the people that you're working with, you know, the moves that you are making, you understand? Like, you're out here changing the game in like a really different way.
It's
your own business, you know? Now, what do you think really that energy comes from? You know, of you moving in the right direction, you know? Where does it come from?
Okay, I'll tell you this. I'm a very spiritual person, and I feel like for me, it's definitely God. It's definitely His love, and just love in general for me is like a beautiful drive. The love of this, my music, you know, the love of just singing, you know. But yeah, like, I mean, obviously, time it was so hard, but mostly I feel like it was definitely God that literally, you know, helped me through all of this, and obviously the hard work and pushing and, you know, until, you know, now we're here.
Now we're here.
Yeah.
And now we're doing good things. Now, Blossom EP.
What do you want to know about my EP?
What's the story that you are trying to convey? Because a lot of people are never looking at the EP. They're trying to tell stories, you know? For you, like a particular story that you are trying to convey?
Like I said, you know, when I said earlier on, it's been a long time coming. The name of the EP literally says it all, Blossom. It's definitely the time, my time to shine, my time to be out there. And it's just basically introducing, you know, who I am. So there's definitely, because I'm so diverse, there's definitely different sounds in there. And just my life, really. You will tell that I'm a romantic.
Yeah.
From my music, I'm a romantic. Where I'm from, the type of sound that I listen to, you know. But yeah, it's literally just my time to shine, just like the name of the EP, Blossom. And it's just really just showcasing what I can do, what who I am, and where I'm from. Yeah.
So now, you know, with the different songs that your favorite sign,
yes,
that you love,
yes,
that you always go back to,
yes,
and that is great. You understand? What is this?
Apple pop.
Really?
Apple pop. I feel like for me, Apple pop is like the heartbeat of Africa. Like it's so. For me personally, it's Apple pop.
Yeah.
Apple pop.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Then again, I don't want to hold you for too long.
Alrighty.
You got things to do.
Oh man.
Thank you.
You
need to do like this in studio.
Yeah, most definitely.
Long one.
Most definitely. Most definitely.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Shining.
Thank you so much.
Like, shining.
Thank you.